Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odor, and I'm back in my Pathfinder Kingmaker campaign. And last time we just got rid of the guards, which were on our way to the Torn Fort. I think here we don't have to fight, so... No, I'm not sure. Here we will have to fight. Or to speak. I'm not sure. Yes, I know. We find here one of the priests. The one that will not come with us. I think so. Probably we should have, taken some time to... Should we get out and take some rest? Well, I mean, Amiri is nearly dead.
Quiet footsteps.
She's only 2 of 40. Points. There is a crab.
How curious.
Lindsay, do your job.
I see something.
Yeah, do your job here first. And then do your job there.
Applause, please. Anything else?
Oh no. Map. There's some. Ooh, what's that? It's a fragment of a necklace. Yay.
Careful now.
Interesting. Just a card with weapon marks along the side. Okay. So then we can get out. Let's just get out and do some rest. Before we look for the bandits. Let's do some camp. Manage this camp camouflage. Guards. Okay.
So I pick up my clothes this morning.
Okay.
I see some pictures embroidered on it. Pine trees, clouds, an owlbear fighting a troll. Spill it out, who did that?
I confess, it was I. I only meant to patch them up a bit, and got a little carried away.
Let's see if we enter down there or if we enter at the same spot where we entered before. This is a bit stupid. Edible moss, yay. Kessle. The dark-haired bandit is kicking the ground irritably. I know. We can do this by speaking. If we are good. Okay. When she sees you, she squares her shoulders and clenches her handaches. Well, look who's here. I'm looking for the staff's fortress. Perhaps you'd be willing to help for a small reward. You can tell me everything you know about the stag lord and where he's hiding, or you can die. Let's do this. You really think I serve him for money? Okay. Who would hope to find honor among thieves? It will be a pleasure to cross blades with you. Okay.
Your death awaits.
Ooh, we got a sneak attack and we got a 3 damage, so we rolled a 1. Ooh. We're so great. They'll come to us. So, what do you have here? Ooh, we can throw this.
Stay behind me.
Just throw it.
Let us strike as one.
Oh. Why can't we throw it? You'll stay behind, Valerie. And let's do some. Of these. Oh, come on. Faster. Okay, let's sing. Let's move. It was good that Mallory was there first. And why can't we do this? Okay. Then let's do it like this. We can't run him down. Let's just and bite him in the foot.
wretched things.
Okay. Not okay. A lot of bandits there. Stop it, don't attack my dear Valerie. Oh, come on. Can't we do this faster? No? First of all, let's just do this. Let's just say you fight defensively. First of all, attack her. Really? You had to hit 20 and you did this? Ugh. Come on. We don't hit that good. Good. Next one. What's that? Vanish. Aw, she rolled a 20 for her fortitude save. That's not fair. There is. Yeah. Unfair. Ah, we tripped her. That's good.
Despicable.
Really, we are rolling a 5. And they are rolling,
They go down!
Whatever. Come on.
Look at me, Gorum!
That's that. Kessle's down.
I'll loot your corpse.
Onwards!
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's okay.
This is where I step in.
Oh, come on. And another one dead. The lizard's great.
Advance!
And this one's down as well. So, how about you charging this guy? Not ready? Okay. Ah, what did I do?
Stab their backs.
2 out of 4. Really?
Stay behind me.
Come on. Saints.
Serves you right.
Lizard monitor. Monitor lizard. Come on. Just kill him. You can't charge. Kill it.
Unworthy. Wretched thing.
Okay, how do I get up there? Or don't I?
I'm not doing it wrong. The spell is flawed.
Me.
Let us strike as one.
I need a moment to recover.
Really, do you?
Down.
Okay.
Hmm.
So, we've done this.
Applause, please.
Lot of paper. A dark-haired man, about 45, though the wrinkles on his face make him look 60 at first sight. He's currently a prisoner, judging from his tight hands. He slouches a bit, squinting short-sightedly at the light as he moves his lips as though speaking to someone invisible. He jerks his head up as he notices you. Praise. Era still. Someone finally chased off those scoundrels. Thank you, stranger. My name is Jhod Khavlan. I'm a priest of Era still. Those bandits attacked me as I was crossing the river. Said they wanted to take me for their leader. Make me heal their wounds, not a chance. The strength granted me by Erastil is meant to help honest people, not robbers. Okay. Let's take this. I'm afraid an old fool like me won't be able to handle the mission given me by Erastil on my own. How can I search for the temple when the bandits around here won't let me take a single step? I'll head to Olex Leviton's trading post, rest and think of what to do next. Please, traveler, if you happen to discover the ruins of the Temple of Baal, come inform old Jhod. My gratitude will know no bounds. Okay, we will take this girl in our beloved kingdom. He will be a nice guy who sells stuff and heals us if we need to. Let's see. The watchtower. The bandits seem to have planned to seriously secure the area. Ooh. Svetlana's wedding ring. Good. We can get something out of that. I hope. So, inventory, we found stuff. Let's see, we found fragments of a necklace. We found sweet pancakes. Copy recipe, okay. We found a wedding ring. And we found an ancient cycle coin. 100 gold, we can sell this. This is good, I think. Wait, no. There are some books.
Can't wear it, but I can still sell it.
The notes of a traveling priest. Turin Dean. Imagine this. Girl, whose name I shall not disclose, comes to town and immediately purchases the most expensive suburban villa. This newcomer spent unfathomable amounts on charity, even returning several tragically perished citizens to life. Blah 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 blah. Also, we are left for other lands. But my heart tells me her bones lie in the lair of Ituljak, the King Terror and Clark of the River Kingdoms. Okay. An amber. Interesting. Okay, what's that? Written orders. That's probably the one I have to read. Kessle. As you are done with the taxes, find an old hut in the woods upstream of the Torn River and burn it to the ground. Stag Lord's wish. He literally said, burn, burn. He was originally going to be Dovan, but he grew upset when he learned nobody lived in the hut. Said burning houses with no one in them was boring. So I said I'd send someone more reliable. It's a strange task, but try to finish it quickly. And no asking what the... or why bother with this tribal instead of preparing for war with the rest of... We'll get to that. Okay. So we have our next... place to go. Hut in the middle of nowhere. Oh, there is still something. There is still... inventory. Let's see. Of aid. Ooh. Aid is good. That gives you a bonus. Okay. So, my dears, I will stop for now. Search the belongings for informational value. So you find a cache under all the clothes and blankets. Opening the lid of a small hollow, you find a box full of bottles. An inscription on the side reads, "Wine for the stag. Don't you dare steal it, fool. I'll make sure you rot." Ooh. Take the wine. Your nature check. Isn't the wine. That's good. That's what an evil character would do. Okay, my dear friends, we stop for today. I will probably go on to the tusk and kill the boar for Amiri.
Precisely.
But this will be done only next time. Ooh, there is a bandit. Where does he come from? He wasn't there before. Chaotic neutral fight.
Despicable. Deserved it.
Why can't you attack him?
Any last wishes?
Okay, probably we ran too wide. Not too wide. Too far.
Bring it!
Really, you can attack two times? Wait, what? This is also for you only?
Do not falter!
Ooh, there's another one. Wherever he is.
Advance.
Yeah. Level 2 fighter. He's as good or bad as we are.
This is where I step in.
Come
on. Tear them apart!
Kill this guy. Okay. Where's the second guy? Oh, there he is.
You offend me.
Lizard, come on.
Your death awaits.
Mm-hmm.
unworthy.
Well, the streets are really, really stupid. We've got it, but now we stop. Okay, bye then.